How long have you been boxing for?
Probably two and a half years. So.
Yeah. Oh, is it Majestic?
Yeah. We was at Cabon and then Lee obviously came here. So I followed him and then we've just been training with him.
Yeah. And what do you like about the training here then?
I always feel you get the work put in with you. Sparring pads, everything they teach you, it's very technical. They show you like every exact point what you need to be doing and stuff like that. Yeah.
And have you had a few bouts yet?
Yeah, I've had six or seven proper fights and then I had five or six skill bouts. So it was good.
Yeah. And who's your favourite boxer?
My favourite's probably Tony Belly, but you always have to watch Floyd Mayweather and stuff like that.
Just you're quite technical.
Always looking at what I can do after I've thrown a punch or before I've thrown a punch, like my feet, before I even throw it. So.
Right. And what are you boxing at, Cash?
I'm boxing at 54 to 55 kilograms.
Right.
So there's a couple of good kids in there as well. So.
Yeah. What hobbies have you got outside of boxing?
Obviously, I'm doing a lot of boxing, gym work and stuff. I play football on a Sunday for a team. So it's good, just a bit of running and a bit of teamwork.
Does this help with your fitness with the football?
Yeah, it's running in it and it's just keep flicking myself over. And I use it for my boxing. So I don't have to do as much running in the gym.
Yeah. Are you looking to have a busy season this year?
Yeah, very busy. I want to push on to internationals, see if I can beat some good lads. Want to box in some good box cups.
Oh well, all the best. Good luck with it.
Thanks very much.
Good luck.
Nice one.